So we're at the barbecue now. We have our corn here. It's been in here for 2 hours. So here's the corn. It's still warm, still really good. Actually, I'm going to try it. That's good. It's cooked to perfection. It's not too mushy. It's just, it's really good. So the cooler corn actually works. So now you know how you can get a lot of corn for a lot of people, really super simple. That's good.